interesting story, that is King Solomon and the two mothers. Solomon, son of King David, was a superior and righteous person. One night, Solomon had a dream in which God appeared to him. In the dream, God offered him anything he wished for, and Solomon made a surprising request for wisdom to govern the nation well, instead of wealth, power, or long life. God was very pleased with Solomon, who not only gave him wisdom, but wealth, honor, and long life as well. One day, two women came to Solomon's court carrying a baby. One was dead and other baby was alive. Then the first woman said, "Please, my lord, please help me. This woman has stolen my child. The child she is carrying is mine. Please, my lord, please help me." Then the second woman said, "No, my lord, she is lying. This is my son." Again, the first woman said, "My lord, we gave birth on the same day next to each other, but she gave birth to a dead son. And when she saw that her child was dead, she took my son and put the dead son on my side. Please, my lord, please help me. Let me have my son back." Then again the second woman said, "No, my lord, she is lying. She is a liar. This is my son. It was she who gave birth to a dead son." King Solomon thought for a while and ordered his guards to cut the baby into half and give one half to each woman. The crowd was shocked with the king's order. Suddenly, the first woman threw herself into Solomon's feet and cried and said, "Please, my lord, please don't kill my child. I cannot see my child being killed in front of me. Let my child live with her, but please don't kill him." Then the second woman said, "Of course, my lord, you can cut the baby into half. This way, neither of us will have a baby, and this will solve our problem." King Solomon smiled. He now knew who was the real mother of the child, the true mother who always valued her child more than her own good. King Solomon ordered his guards to give the baby to the first woman and put the second woman into prison. So friends, the moral of the story is reality cannot be hidden forever and truth always wins. So friends, if you like my video, please subscribe, like and share. I will bring more stories and activities to you. Till then.